focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses. Big
Tech. The Government of India, the Sports Authority of India, who have been supporting us for the last few years, a big thank you to them because their support has been immense and it's something which we all are very thankful of. And most importantly, thank you to the players. I think I speak as a fan of badminton. I think they have done wonderfully well. Congratulations to the entire team. I think you've made Indian badminton proud. I think for many years as a player, you've tried hard to break this and win this gold in the team championship. And for many years we thought that in a mixed event where there are three doubles, we could never win. Thanks to the entire doubles squad, thanks to Coach Tang, I think thank you very much. Thank you. You really inspired even the singles players to do that. And congratulations to each and every member of the team. We only were four or five of our support team here, but a huge number of them were there supporting each and every player. And we would be very incomplete if we take the credit to ourselves for the victory. This victory belongs to the entire team which has put in hard work and to the entire team of competitors who have ensured that each one pushes the other. I think thank you very much, and thanks once again to the Badminton Association of India for actually felicitating us in this wonderful way. Thank you very much.